Well, I mean, I think what, from my standpoint, I have different expectations for the quarterback. I don't know about any other staffs or anything like that, but to me, that quarterback better be the guy that's doing it right all the time, that's a leader, because if you're not doing it right all the time and pushing yourself and carrying yourself in a certain way and knowing everything and doing all the things that I feel are possible, and having played that position, it's a little bit different too for me in terms of the expectations. So, yeah, I see it differently, that position differently, a lot different. You know, I'm dealing with, excuse me, I'm dealing with a young guy right now in our program, and talk to him all the time about, you know, some of the choices that he's making and some of the things that he's doing. And that doesn't lead to, you know, where you want to be if you want to be a starting quarterback here at the University of Connecticut. And because, again, you know, Andy Balock said today to me, he said, it's interesting. He says, you know, said one of the things that he sees, and, you know, being a, I'm not going to say old timer, but being an experienced, you know, man, he said, you know, he said, the problem is, he said, Randy, we were up in practice field this morning. He said, Randy, he said, the problem is, he says, you know, you used to have a huddle and all those eyes were looking at the quarterback. Now they don't even look at him, he said, you know. And there's something to that, you know, but there's a different way that you have to lead. But, yes, my expectations of a quarterback, you know, expectations are high, but that's, like I said, that's a whole different position. You know, that's a whole different position than all the positions because of the, you know, he's got the keys to the car, you know, and you know, you got to handle that a different way than what you have to do if you're just a passenger in the car. When you're driving it, a lot more responsibility than when you're the passenger.